This is what I was taught 25 years ago when I started in construction. This is your job. The big boat is called change order, the small boat is called original contract. Make the original contract small, and make the big boat the change order. I was fairly good at that, and for a number of years I did well at it, until the Darth Vader mask got a little bit too tight, and I had problems looking my wife in the eyes. But I also come from a family of doctors, so I have a completely different ethical background than most of the people I work with. But this is actually what we're taught. And everybody loves it because it's basic and it's easy and it's workable. This is also why we actually don't make that much money in construction. The second thing is the way we recruit talent and the way we use competence is not in a systematic way that you would do if you ran a hospital. We do hero management. Whenever you organize a project, if you build a hospital that's like £1 billion, the client will always ask, who's the project manager? It doesn't matter. It's just one person. They can't run the project. Nobody has that kind of power. And we go, oh, that's Mr. Stark. You know, him as Iron Man. He fixes stuff. They go, but he's fantastic. Yeah, we'll have him. And we line up this crew of superheroes that can't really explain how they do it. They kind of work outside the rules, but at the end of the day, they save the planet. And probably they cause half of the problems that we pay them a great bonus.